All good, Tom.
Get that drone on video.
How satisfying is it, Owen, for yourself, the Devontae's? You know, you guys got country, CD playing a little bit, contributions from all over the place, from you and some guys.
It's a great feeling. I feel like we all stayed just ready for the opportunity, I would say. You know, City was in the G. We were playing every day with the video guys, with the coaches, with the guys who don't play. We had 3-on-3s and stuff. So I feel like, you know, when you keep your faith and you just work hard, whenever you get your chance, you just come out there and you believe in yourself and you believe that it's happening and, you know, you're going to take advantage of your opportunity. So I feel like we worked hard for this moment and we just got to finish strong. And I'm so proud of Devontae because I know it's not easy. So I feel like he's a professional. He kept his head, he kept his composure, and, you know, attacked with the full strength. So super happy for everybody who's playing who didn't get a chance. We are here, you know, and we're here to win too. So, you know, even though a lot of guys are not playing who usually play, we don't want to just go out there and just play around. We want to win. So I'm happy how it's going.
Victor, I didn't have a field goal in the first half. Do you guys always have it in your mind, though? Hey, it's coming.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah. That's Victor. Yeah. You know, he's unbelievable. You know, sometimes teams, you know, have schemes for him. It's not like, you know, like as I said, like some players, you know, they sag off us and they don't guard us just to make sure that Vic is guarded well. So just being with Giannis too, like you saw that every time they had a defensive kind of scheme for him, like how to kind of make him uncomfortable. And I feel like that's what they do. And you know, he's a rookie. I feel like once he starts figuring out that, like even like in the second, third quarter, he just goes crazy. So the best thing about Vic is he loves passing the ball. So, you know, even though sometimes he doesn't make a shot, every time you're open, he won't be a selfish player who tries to like just jack up a shot. He's gonna give you the ball and trust you and trust your decision making. So I just love playing with him. He's a great player.
Speaking of that, sharing the ball was the 47th time this season.
Yeah, I saw that.
Club record.
Yeah.
You guys had 30 plus assists. Is that just the, you know, that's just Pop's philosophy, the whole culture of the team. You know,
it is.
Good to great.
And it's working, you know. I feel like 0.5 decision making, as he tells us. You know, if you're open, shoot it. If not, swing the ball, go set the screen or cut or something. So I feel like it's working. The guys are very unselfish. I love playing with all of them. I'm super excited that I have a chance to come out there and, you know, play this couple of few games and, you know, show everybody I stayed ready. But, you know, team-wise, I just love playing with the guys. You know, I feel like off the court, I have a great bond with them. So on the court, it just kind of translates.
You were up in Philly when Embiid had that 7-point game. What are some of your memories of just watching him? You know, such an incredible post presence.
Yeah, he was an MVP. He's an unbelievable player. Very strong. You know, it's so hard to kind of stop him. I feel like one of the big men whose touch is unbelievable from the around the rim. And you know, he can get you on the pump fake because he's really good at mid-range, and you know, he's Joel Embiid. So, you know, I was surprised it was 70, but also like, you know, it's hard to guard him. So sometimes the player's gonna go off, so he was hitting him.
Think Victor will be ready?
100%. I'm not gonna lie to you. One thing I know about Victor, every time he had a tough matchup, he already has it marked on his calendar right after he came out of the locker room. Like, I'm sure he's gonna be super ready and he can't wait to play against me. Thank you, guys.
Yes,
of course. Thank you.
Thank you, buddy.
Take care.